a segment we like to call Hot in the Shop. Leading things off, a soccer product, Top's latest offering from the UEFA Champions League, Chrome comes to soccer, delivering a combination of 72 base insert and parallel cards and one autograph card in every box. This is the first time Topps has ever used the Chrome brand for the UEFA Champions League. Look for all the colorful refractor cards you've come accustomed to with Topps Chrome, as well as limited edition insert sets such as Future Stars, showcasing the league's rising phenoms like Gabriel Jesus, Kylian Mbappe, as well as of many first-time top signers, which were announced this week, including Lionel Messi. That's pretty cool. So in addition to that one autograph per box, which would be your base Chrome autographs, there's refractors as well. Green, gold, red, and obviously the always popular Superfractor. And look for rare, sequentially numbered autograph variations of insert sets. Some of the insert sets include things like Lightning Strike and Future Stars. Lightning Strike is a subset devoted to the league's most prolific scorers. And the base set is going to showcase 100 of the world's greatest footballers with refractors inserted at a rate of 1 in 3 packs. And look for purple, blue, green, all three of those numbering to be determined. Gold, number to 50, orange to 25, red to 10, and Superfractor, one of ones.
Well, Rob, also hitting hobby shops this week, we are not far away from the NFL draft this year, so what better time for 2018 Panini Contenders Draft Picks Collegiate Football Cards. Each box is going to deliver 6 autographed cards, along with 6 Collegiate Connections inserts, 12 game day tickets inserts, and lots of other fun things for college fans, including old school colors inserts. Of course, you're going to be able to collect on-card autographs from the top draft prospects in this year's 2018 NFL Draft. Some of those names include... I'm going to go out on a limb here and say Baker Mayfield. That's what I'm going to go out on a limb and say, because we're still getting a first-round draft pick on the sell sheet. But the other exciting thing about this product, in addition to the draft picks, is the season ticket signatures from some of the greatest players to ever suit up in college football, including some of my favorites, such as Eddie George, J.J. Watt, two amazing guys in college and in the pros, John Elway, Peyton Manning, and many more. You can also look for the 150-card college ticket subset, and you can build, they're going to have signatures of that that you can build, with parallels going all the way down to one-of-one college championship tickets, and the ever-popular college cracked ice numbered to 23. School color signatures in a 20-card set, autographs from top NFL draft prospects wearing their alumni's colors, and then collegiate connection signatures with dual autographs from either two top draft prospects or one prospect and one legend that played for the same program. Of course, there will also be season tickets with today's NFL stars pictured in their college uniforms and those cracked ice parallels of your base cards. Look for Panini Contenders Draft Picks Collegiate Football Cards on April 20th.
Very cool. That's next Friday. All right. Very cool. Mm-hmm. Next up, we've got a baseball product in the form of 2017 Leaf Metal Perfect Game All-American, which is going to deliver 8 autograph cards in every box featuring metal autographs along with very rare patch autographs using the jerseys, caps, and pants worn during the photo shoot for these cards. Only the top 53 draft prospects were invited to participate in this event. As a result, very limited production run, only 109 15-box cases produced. In addition to those metal autographs, look for one-of-one variations of the rare Super Prismatic and find colored etched star variations using wave foil technology numbered to 50 or less. The game day autographs are a pretty rare variation in and of themselves and were handed out at the game. Each is serial numbered to five or left. Or less. This also hits store shelves next Friday.
Well, Rob, if you haven't gotten enough of the NFL draft yet, 2018 Sage Hit Premier Draft Football Cards High Series releases next week as well. So you'll still have 2 weeks of collecting draft products before the draft actually happens on Thursday, April 25th. So get ready and get excited. Each box of Sage Hit Premier Draft Football Cards High Series is going to deliver 12 autographed cards, including one premium portrait autograph numbered to 25 or less, plus plenty of insert cards and base parallels in every box, as we've seen Sage start to do in recent years. You're going to get some of the first cards from the nation's top collegiate players eligible for the 2018 NFL Draft. Also, look for one special game-worn jersey card in every case. So that is an exclusive, hard-to-find case hit. Now, I don't have the exact signers in front of me yet, but this is going to be an exciting product. We opened Sage Hit Premier Draft Low Series just a couple weeks ago, and we loved it. This one is going to have gold-level autographs numbered to 25 or less, peak performance platinized autographs numbered to 25 or less, and instant impact autographs featuring 2017 NFL rookies that made an instant impact for their team. So it's not all prospecting with this product. Some of the inserts include In Focus, preseason Sage All Rookie Team, and Aspire, an entire subset featuring Josh Rosen. We're going to have some product images coming for you soon, but look for this in hobby shops next week.
Product images are actually on the checklist post. They posted some on their Twitter feed this week.
Yeah, Sage is great about engaging on Twitter, so make sure you follow Sage Cards on Twitter for more information about this product, too.
Next up, it's on the calendar as of now. It could change given the lateness of Elite, but 2018 Onyx Preferred Players Collection delivers one autographed baseball in every box. And each ball comes in a security-sealed, tamper-proof box with an Onyx-authenticated COA. Find signed baseballs from superstars, top prospects, and future stars. Who are some of these people? Clayton Kershaw, Mike Trout, Aaron Judge, Ichiro, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., Ronald Acuna, Shohei Ohtani, and many, many more. This hits shelves next week as well.
And finally, Rob, a non-sport trading card for the ages, 2017 Upper Deck Marvel Annual Trading Cards is coming to shops this week. That's going to deliver one sketch or manufactured patch card, one purple parallel, 20 inserts and parallels, and 20 short prints or top 10 cards in every box. And this is one where I just like looking at those images. Look at that. This product speaks for itself. We don't need to read off a checklist. It's art. It's beautiful. It's a return of this, actually, the annual Marvel Year in Review. It's designed specifically for collectors and fans of Marvel Comics. It's going to highlight the key events and characters from the past year. That's why it's 2017 Marvel, even though it's coming out in April of this year, of Marvel publications. It's perfect for entry-level collectors and art aficionados who can appreciate art as well. And there are, in addition to single and dual manufactured patch cards, one-of-one original art sketch cards. And Upper Deck is also putting printing plates into this product, so you can find some printing plates of some of this, these incredible art images. So keep an eye out for that from Upper Deck and Marvel at your local hobby shop and perhaps your local comic shop this week in Hot in the Shop.
Very cool.